You just tend to bring that out of people. Japs sure know how to hold the grudge, don't they?